can, but you shouldn't.
Good manners.
Then where is your manners? Where is your manners when you're defending those who are insulting my religion?
What's wrong with insulting your religion if your religion is doing something wrong?
There is no,
if
no.
Things are going wrong with your religion.
Criticize,
if
you're
insulting people when they're not allowed to. Men are not supposed to rape women. Okay, and right now there's a huge problem in this country.
Yes, paedophilia. Paedophilia, you're right.
Raping guys.
Paedophilia.
Paedophilia is a separate
madam, that's got nothing to do with the stamp.
Yes, it has everything.
Grooming gangs got zero to do with the stamp.
That's the point.
Bring the evidence. Bring the evidence.
It's everywhere.
Show me evidence. Can you bring the evidence? Okay.
It is happening, Ali.
Are you?
It is happening. You're just choosing to be ignorant.
You speak and ask me.
Exactly.
You speak and ask me.
Raping gangs by Muslims in Telford, Rotherham, Rochdale, Oxford, probably here. And it's all the people who are being charged and in prison are gangs of Muslims. Nobody else. So therefore, deducing the facts, it says that Muslims are committing massive rapes of white girls. It's a fact. And it's not on. And the problem is with your ideology that thinks that you can do that. And I've had enough. And a lot of people have had enough. Just learn to live amongst us. Do not try and take over. That's not going to happen. And you guys need to sort yourselves out with what you think is okay to do to other people who are not Muslim. That's it.
I'm going to speak, yeah? So, very clearly, we've debunked this claim, we'll debunk it again. Muslim grooming gangs.
Raping gangs.
Did I stop?
Raping. Correct.
Well, grooming is a part of it. Grooming, well, obviously, what do they do? Take them to the cinema? No, they you know, they
grooming is when you brush your hair. You know, it's getting yourself. Yes, that's
about
grooming.
Yeah, you can groom the dog as well.
Raping.
No problem.
If he says it right,
no, okay, no problem. Raping, grooming, gangs. No problem. Okay. Now we want to look at the trait. Yeah, we want to look at the perpetrators and their link to Islam. Yeah. So how many Muslims here? Are you allowed to shake a woman's hand?
No.
Why not? Why not? Why is it haram? You should not touch the hand of another woman, yeah?
What about the one in your right hand?
One second.
What about the one in your right hand?
I only have one right hand.
What about the slave woman? What about the slave woman?
What's that got to do with that topic?
Come on.
What's that got? Why are you diving?
You are so full of it.
Did you see it? Did you see it?
You cannot.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Word point up, bro. She did it. So I listened to her. Did I interrupt her?
Because you're making up a little crap.
Can I finish my point? Amy, let me finish my point. Amy, let me finish my point. So, point one, yeah? Lauren Southern and Jada Fountain. They wanted to shake my hand. No, because my religion says I cannot touch the hand of another female.
Why?
I can't.
Why?
Because she's not my wife. Why should I touch her hand?
What does that mean?
What that means is
what's
this.
What's wrong with shaking
what
your hand?
Let me tell you what that
you
means.
You tell me what's wrong with shaking
let me tell you something,
hand.
Yeah?
What does that mean to Muslims?
Did I interrupt you? That's the second time. If we can't touch, we cannot, give me a hand, Dawah. We cannot touch a female's hand. Let's try. So, what I'm saying is, we can't touch
why?
Their hand, but apparently
why?
We can rape them.
One minute. Can I just say
tell
something?
Tell me why.
Wait a second.
I want to
you're here crucifying him. Brother, are you eating bacon?
One second.
That's haram, innit?
One second.
Are you eating bacon? That's haram, innit?
No. Not for her.
Has he been blessed?
No. Oh,
well, there you go.
Brother.
I'm
going to
eat it now.
One second, brother.
Are you
going to be able to
eat it in front of us?
I'm in England.
Brother, she can have her sandwich. Listen.
How dare you judge him? How dare you impose your belief on me?
My brother, please. Amy, hello, I'm here. Amy, I'm here. You have a right to eat. Amy, you have a right to have a big pig in front of me and eat it. You can eat wherever you like.
Thank you so much, Ali.
I just want to make that clear because nobody's stopping you. You can have your bacon sandwich. I'm not a vampire like you bring garlic and I start passing out, yeah? You can have your bacon sandwich.
Stop pointing.
It's wrong.
Stop pointing.
You can move out of the way.
Brother.
If you don't like it, you can move. Otherwise, I'm going to swing all over the place.
Brother, allow me to talk, please, yeah? Now, we are not allowed to touch. Madam, we are not allowed to touch a Muslim woman's hand, neither a non-Muslim woman's hand, yeah?
Why?
So,
I repeat it again.
Why not?
Because my religion says
why?
No.
What does it say?
My religion says you are not allowed to touch the hand of another woman.
Because?
And you know, because you're not allowed. She's not your wife.
That's what leads to something.
What does it mean?
One second.
But you tell me what that means.
This is a belief. It's a belief.
Is that you having sex with her?
No, it just means I'm not allowed to touch her.
What does it mean when you're just touching her hand?
It means I cannot touch her.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
But why?
Why are you forcing me?
That's the significance.
I don't want to touch a woman's hand.
What's wrong with
the woman's hand? Unbelievable. Stop having bacon.
You tell me what.
Why are you having bacon?
You tell me.
Why are you having bacon?
Because I like it.
No, why? Why do you like it?
I love it.
But why do you love it?
It's delicious.
Why is it delicious?
That's not the same
thing. That's what
you're
doing to me, Amy.
You're
doing this to me.
Why?
Why?
No.
You have your bacon. I don't question you. Maybe it's
tasty. You're telling me you've got a rule that you're not allowed.
God has revealed that you're not allowed to.
Why?
God has revealed it.
Why?
God has revealed it.
So you just do anything that anybody tells you.
So basically what you're doing is, you know the point, you're diverting.
You won't say it.
So therefore, guys,
because
if we are not allowed to touch the woman's hand, can you imagine us raping a woman?
Yeah, you do.
We're not allowed
all
to touch her hand.
You're such a liar.
So anyways.
You are such
now,
a liar.
Number two, what does the grooming gangs use? Alcohol and drugs.
You're a liar.
You rape alcohol, all is alcohol halal?
It's okay.
Is alcohol halal?
It's just not their point.
Louder, louder, subhanAllah. Haram,
yeah? You're preaching to your
guys. Is drugs halal?
It's a waste of time.
Going clubbing?
No.
Having girlfriends?
No.
So now let me get this right. Grooming gangs use drugs, alcohol, sex, rape, go clubbing.
You know that, Ali.
Islam says haram, 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 haram. The guys who's doing the grooming says, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. So can you kindly tell me the link between a grooming gang and Islam?
Answer.
Everything.
Nothing.
You have permission to do it. Excuse me?
I'm going to listen to evidence.
Nothing.
You are allowed to.
Evidence.
The Quran gives you permission.
Show me one place. One, not two. One.
Give me the Quran.
No, it's on my phone. It's easier. There you go, look. One second.
You know full well.
There you go.
Muslims don't have any regard for
you. You asked for the Quran, I gave it to you. Now find me where it says we are allowed to rape. Do you mind the making not touching it if that's okay with you? Thank you.
Come on.
I'll hold this way. Let me hold this way.
I'm putting it under you.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
I didn't say anything.
Can we make the circle a bit bigger, please? Yeah. Because we don't want it to say, oh, they were harassing me, and you know, just make sure.
Take your time, darling. Pretty nice.
Who said that?
Brothers, let's not make comments. No matter if we disagree with her, she's our elder. We respect her as an elder. Yeah, okay.
Can you get me to 23.6, please?
23.6?
Yeah.
See, you can never find a helpful person like me.
Whatever in elections you do to you, you give them a statement of things already got inside of
it. 23.6? Except from their wives or from those bond women who are owned by their hands, as they are not to be blamed. Is that it? Is that the one?
Okay.
You know that slave women in your right hand, you can do whatever you want with.
No.
You know that. No.
Can you tell me the connection between this and grooming gangs?
I know what's going on.
Amy, can
you
tell me the
connection between
this and
grooming gangs? I know what's going on. So do a lot of people.
What's
and Muslims are the ones who are raping white women because they do not have any regard for non-Muslims.
Okay?
That's all you do, Ali.
That's
all you do is
Amy,
go, yeah.
You made a claim. Tell me the connection between this and grooming gangs.
Everything. You guys.
Tell me the connection.
You have no regard.
Tell
You're
me the connection.
With anything you
connection.
Okay.
No.
You can disregard the Quran.
No.
Yes, you can.
Can you tell me the connection?
This is the verse.
What's it? Can you tell me the connection between this and grooming gangs? Tell me the connection.
See, you talk about sexual intercourse in the, you know, the Bible. You talk. There's so much sex
can
in this
you,
Quran.
Can you
it's unbelievable.
No, it's not. It's mainly
tawhid. It talks about sex and
no,
what
it doesn't.
Women should do and about
menstruation. No.
There's a real fixation with women's parts.
Not really.
In the Quran.
Not
yes,
really.
There is. And it's
not really.
Read
the verse. Read
it
aloud.
And come not near to the unlawful sexual intercourse.
Okay, what's unlawful sexual intercourse?
Yeah, what is it?
It's
what you choose.
Touching.
It's what
touching,
you choose it to be.
Touching a woman.
That you're only a Muslim. It's only a Muslim woman. Not a non-Muslim.
Don't count.
Wait,
no, but let me tell you something. Muslim women were allowed to marry. Non-Muslim women were not even allowed to marry, let alone that.
Yeah,
so
you
what
can
are you
have
talking
sex
about?
With them.
No, you can't.
The rules.
If you can't marry, how could you have sex with them?
The rules of the Quran do not count. Non-Muslims are not covered by the rules.
Show me one
and
place.
You know that, Ali.
Can you show
you
me?
Know that,
everybody else knows
Amy,
it as well.
Auntie Amy,
non-Muslim.
Can you show me one place where in the Quran it says go and rape non-Muslim women because they're non-Muslims?
In Quran, Quran is hate.
Brother, please, man, what is it?
It says,
Amy, can you, 5 and 6. You just read it. It's got nothing to do, that's talking about a war zone. It's talking about captives of war. That's got nothing to do with grooming gangs. We just went to it. You just went 5 and 6.
No problem. We'll go there again, yeah?
But the rules apply to Muslims.
And what we're going
to
do is, we're going to do the same thing with her.
She's drowned me out.
You know, pedophilia in this country is on an epidemic level. Pedophilia in this country by white men are on a mass scale in the churches.
Oh my God.
What are you doing to stop this problem?
Everything.
Like what?
And nothing's being done to stop you guys. That's the problem.
When have I seen you talk against pedophilia? Raping little kids in this country is an epidemic level. They are going to Thailand. They're going to Thailand and Philippines to get little girls.
25 men at a time rape girls. They pin them down. They beat them up. They keep
haram,
them
haram,
the
haram.
No,
if they die, they'll go hellfire.
You are
if they die, they'll go hellfire.
It's only Muslims. They
if they die, they will go hellfire.
Non-Muslims don't count.
No. How would you like it?
But they
look like this man and this man.
I missed that, sorry.
1 second. I can say, wow.
No way.
That's racist.
No way.
Look, majority of the pedophiles are white men. Imagine me coming and saying, you two. You look a bit like them.
You already said that.
Why are you so offended, sir?
Why are you so offended?
Look at this. You call me beautiful.
Have I said one word?
Because Muslims are the ones who are doing it.
Look at your double standards. When we do the same thing, when we give you your medicine, you say, ah, it tastes bad. But then you come to me and go, you're Muslim. What are you talking about? So, therefore, you know very well that you don't like it when I come and say, what are you doing to your pedophile problem, sir? You don't like it. Look at your face. You're shocked.
No, I've never said anything of the sort.
I know.
I am as innocent as the person driven.
Exactly. I'm saying, would it be okay for me to come and
say, I want to watch my phone.
Is he a pedophile too?
I thought it was somebody else and I'm going to shut. Look at this guy, he's going to start crying. I don't blame him. Because he's got nothing to do with the pedophiles. So Amy,
calm down.
Amy,
I'm going to stop and let me say to you something.
So please give me evidence that grooming gangs are supported by Islam.
Loads of evidence.
Show me one instance.
Grooming gangs are all being imprisoned and they're all Muslim. Okay, it's an epidemic that's throughout Telford, Rotherham, Rochdale, Bristol.
Okay, and Christians are paedophiles then?
No,
are you a Christian? Are you a Christian?
I'm just a human being.
No, are you a Christian?
I'm not identified.
You just said that Christians are paedophiles.
He just said that, yeah.
What if you said that the Muslims
You support Trump. Trump's a Christian.
Donald Trump is just a genius.
You know what Donald Trump's been doing?
I love Donald Trump.
Do you love him when he goes in?
He didn't, that's a lie.
Oh, he didn't, that's a lie. Look how she defends him. Get up. Trump will never do that. He's a Mormon.
What did Trump do now? Hold on.
What did he say? He said we should grab a woman by her.
That was 11 years ago.
Don't say there's sisters here.
Yeah, I did not.
Grab a woman by her. How disgusted!
Oh my
the grooming gangs will be inspired by him.
He was
yes.
making a joke.
He's speaking the Haq.
Ali!
The Quran will say it's haram.
Anyway.
So Amy,
haram for his 1,400 children in Rotherham.
Adversify 5 seconds.
He was talking
5 seconds on YouTube, then you press skip.
It's disgusting. And it's committed by men secretly.
Which men?
Any man.
Like,
individuals.
Are there
it
men
doesn't
that,
have to
okay.
be white.
Is there
it
men?
Be brown
okay.
be any color.
Amy,
it's not.
Amy,
it's
Amy,
not specific,
are there men who exploit?
Can
I say one thing? One thing. I'm sorry. One thing. Are there men who rape girls? Who are pedophiles? Who sell women for prostitution? Yes. Should we get rid of all men? All of us. Bye bye. Life will be so boring without us.
Do you know how bad the raping gangs are? Do you know how severe?
Pedophilia?
How many?
Pedophilia?
Why do you keep bringing up pedophilia? That's
why
wrong.
Do you keep bringing up grooming gangs?
Because the grooming gangs, raping gangs,
raping little
getting
kids,
away with it.
Raping little kids,
getting away with it.
Thousands. Pedophile rings.
And it's only thousands who are doing
around
it.
The world.
Excuse me,
no,
excuse me, my friend.
Muslims.
How do you classify the Muslim men in northern Nigeria who are raping young women too?
Really?
How do you classify them?
How do you classify Christian pastors raping little girls?
So they are all wrong.
They're all wrong.
They're all wrong.
That's what what I'm saying.
You do it in
gangs. That's what I'm saying.
Why are you saying that Christians are?
She's saying Muslim grooming, Muslim, Muslim. And I'm saying, how would you like if I said that? A wrong is wrong. There's no religion.
You do it in gangs.
So Indian gangs.
You do it in gangs.
We said Indian gangs.
You
brought them
in gangs.
Fell for
you. Come
everywhere.
She goes, you.
Well, you go me, me. You go him, him.
Okay, okay, okay.
So, you know,
no, I'm trying to make a point. You don't understand, Amy.
I do.
I'm using your argument against you and you don't like it.
No, I do.
Okay, do I groom? All right, do I groom girls?
I don't know, do you? How do I know what you do?
You groom girls here, put your hands up.
I'd like to see anybody admit to it. Oh my God.
No, but they won't.
Of course they're not going to admit to it. It's a stupid question.
Besides admitting it, they're not going to do it.
I wasn't born yesterday. It's going on. Amy, you know it. You know it. And it's done in front of
you. You're a hate preacher.
No, you see,
and you're Tommy Robinson. You're a hate preacher, Amy.
You use labels. Use labels to shut people up.
No, I don't.
You calling me.
I ask you evidence. You don't bring any evidence.
There's plenty of evidence. There's overwhelming evidence.
I know you're an Islamophobe.
Muslim raping gangs.
You're an Islamophobe.
No, I'm not a phobe. I don't like it.
You have irrational fear of Islam.
No, it's not irrational.
It's irrational.
It's very rational.
It's irrational.
It's rational.
Amy, it's irrational.
It's as rational as it comes.
It's okay. Horrible.
There's no such thing as Islamophobia.
There is Islam.
It's a made-up
word. It's a living word. You're an Islamophobe.
I am not. I know exactly what I don't like.
You don't like Islam.
Exactly.
You're an Islamophobe.
I'm not
irrational fear of Islam.
No, not irrational.
Irrational.
Very rational.
You're blaming every Muslim for grooming gangs. That's irrational fear.
You think Islam.
We follow Islam.
Exactly.
Yes, you do.
We follow Islam.
And you are, yes.
Okay, I was stopped in Luton by a Muslim border control. He asked me if I prefer hate. I said, what? I prefer hate? This is Muslim only prefer hate. And they are supported by British law, by European Union. That the leftists, that they can't take...
2356. Come on, you know, I'm getting older, you know, old lady.
One justice for Muslim, another justice for another person.
That's right.
This is true.
But no, it's not. It's actually not your fault, Ali. You know, it's the British system that's at fault for allowing.
This verse is against you, by the way. This verse is so against you. Check this out. Watch this.
Where is it? 2356.
56 or 5 and 6?
5 and 6, they're saying.
5 and 6. Watch this.
And who guard their private parts except from their wives or from those bond women?
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Who guard their private parts from?
And those bond women. What's a bond woman? Hello, Ali. What's a bond woman?
Excuse me.
No, what's a bond
Allah
woman?
Allah says those who guard their private parts, okay, from
except
who?
From their wives.
From their wives?
And
okay.
Their bond
one
women.
One second. Who's a bond woman?
What is a bond
who's
woman?
Who's a bond woman?
You tell me.
Let me tell you something.
Woman.
Thank
a
you
bond
so much.
Woman is a
this,
slave in a grooming.
This has got nothing to do with grooming gangs. I'm going to that.
Yes, it does.
No, Muslim
I'm
coming
to it.
This Muslim gang is not
bond women.
One second.
That's the problem.
In Islam,
you need to educate
in Islam, you ask me, let me answer. In Islam, it is haram for you to rape a war captive. So, when the Muslim army would go to war, you ask me a question.
It's not, I've seen it's not.
Can you bring me evidence, please?
It's not.
Can you bring me your evidence, please?
It's in your book. It is in your
can
book.
Can you bring me evidence?
I just
Allah
gave
says
you
in the Quran,
the bond woman.
Guarding your private
there.
Parts.
Except for your wife and your bond women.
Who's bond woman?
Me, I'd be a bond woman. Because
no,
I'm
you
white.
Would not.
Yes, I would. I'm white.
You know
I'm
what?
Not Muslim.
I blame myself for talking to someone like you.
Well,
you have no idea what
I
you're talking about.
Yeah, no,
you have no idea what you're talking about.
I do know what I'm
the grooming gangs have gone up to
that is your problem.
Amy,
I know
Amy,
what
you're
I'm
an Islamophobe.
About.
Amy,
I'm not. Look,
Amy,
Ali, listen, excuse me, do me the favor.
You're an Islamophobe.
Do not insult me.
Carry on.
Just you mean
no, why not? I've got the rights. I've got the freedom of speech rights. You're an Islamophobe.
I'm not.
Amy, you're an Islamophobe.
Are you just going to keep saying that, Ali?
You're an Islamophobe, Amy.
Are you going to keep saying that?
Yeah.
How many times do I want to say it? I'm going to correct you.
Okay.
It's not phobia. It's a rational dislike.
Irrational.
So I'm not. No,
you actually
not,
said you don't like Islam.
Yes, exactly.
It's, no, it's irrational.
Yes.
No,
2 minutes ago,
excuse me.
You said you don't like Islam. That's a phobia.
No, it's not.
It is.
No, you don't understand.
I do understand.
Are you going to let me talk? You guys are so rude. You just talk
just
over people. Would you just let me talk?
Okay, go
a phobia is an irrational fear. Irrational.
Yes.
You're actually putting another word
okay,
into
should
it.
We look
phobia,
up? Okay,
phobia
let's look up.
Is actually
no, no,
just a fear
let's look
for
up.
Stuff.
No, no,
what's
it's not.
Okay.
Wrong.
What is
no,
look,
it?
What is irrational? Guys, is this
look
rational?
It up.
Guys,
smart
guys,
out.
No problem.
Look it up.
Okay.
Look it up.
Okay, me too.
Now.
I am.
Now, he's accusing me.
Can I
you look it up.
What you said 10 minutes ago.
It's an irrational
what you said 10 minutes ago. You said said you don't like Islam.
I don't.
So what does that mean?
That's rational. What does that mean? Rational.
Brother, let me tell you. Let me tell you.
Rational and
liking and disliking.
Listen to me.
It's very clear.
Listen.
Bro, can I say something?
No, stop. Ali, wait. No. There's a difference between rational and irrational.
Yes.
Okay, tell me.
Irrational is a phobia.
No, it's not.
Look it up.
Let's look it up.
No, go on.
Arachnophobia is an irrational fear of spiders.
Okay.
Irrational. There's a difference.
So let me ask you,
I have an irrational dislike of Islam because I know what it's about. So there's nothing to do with an Islamophobia which suggests that there's an irrational fear. Mine is 100% rational. I do not like it because all it does is spread hatred and domination over non-Muslims.
Yes, yes.
So tell me what
an Islam woman is.
Wait.
How do you know that Islam actually spreads hatred?
It's everywhere.
Okay, in the Quran.
Yes.
Yeah? So anything that happens, it's blamed on Muslims, isn't it?
Because you're doing
it. But they forget about the IRA.
You say, aloha, wait. IRA, they go in, you know, the 70s watch their terrorism.
No, no, come on, that's terrorism. Do you know what actually terrorism means? Do you know what terrorism means? Look it up in a dictionary, what terrorism means. Do you know what terrorism means?
No.
Your actual behavior in itself is actually very terrorist.
Sorry?
Do you know that?
Am I scaring you?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm actually very
grown man.
No, I'm not.
You don't look afraid, because usually if you're afraid, you will go.
My heart's pounding. Do you want to feel
can
my chest?
Are you sexist? Are you saying a man can't be scared? That's sexist.
It's a bit wimpy.
Look how many Muslims.
You ask me. If a man's afraid of the woman, that's
Muslim
a problem.
Women have no right.
There's a lot of Muslim women here.
Listen.
Yeah, but how many
don't talk on their behalf.
They have not right.
I'm going to look at the definition of irrational.
Yeah. You said women in Islam don't have a right to
be. Only men is here. Only one woman is one here.
How can you speak for the thousands and millions of women saying that? They haven't come here because they've chosen not to come here.
What is Islam?
I'm a Muslim. That's enough for me to answer your question.
This is the definition of irrationality. The quality of being illogical or unreasonable. I'm going to say a statement and tell me if that's... If I say I have a phobia towards white men because of paedophilia, is this logical or illogical?
Illogical.
Or illogical, yeah? Okay. Check this out, yeah?
What's phobia? Look it up.
Look, irrational fear.
No. Yeah, it's an irrational fear.
So I'm going to come to you. I'm scared of white men because most white men are paedophiles. Is that rational or irrational?
It's irrational.
What's that got to
night-night.
Do? Hey, Ali, wait a minute. Hey, don't
when
go
I say
anywhere.
Night-night,
don't
I can't
run
talk
away.
Anymore.
Don't run away.
It's a principle I follow.
Don't run away.
Go out. Bye.